The combustion engine, the printing press, and the computer chip. These are the technologies that have fundamentally altered the course of mankind. They're called disruptive technologies, powerful seismic forces that explode into new industries, dismantling old economies and stimulating new innovative jobs. But every new gadget comes along and says it's the next big thing. In fact, where is my hoverboard? No, let's go deeper. 12 technologies that will change everything. Sadly, this isn't beyond 2000, although I kind of wish it was. This is beyond 2025. The McKinsey Global Institute ranked the tech that will change us, and you'd be surprised to know which ones are hype and which ones mean business. Surprisingly, last on their list are renewable energies and oil and gas exploration. More bad news for tech nerds, 3D printing. Could it be a fad? The report says that everyone's favourite new toy ranks 9th as a largely consumer device, although we are a bit mind-blown by the prospect of bioprinting human tissue and organs via a 3D printer. Almost all cars sold in 2025 could be electric or hybrid, so batteries rank up there, next to new generation genomics, largely due to an ageing population that are trying to battle disease and death by throwing cash at gene sequencing and synthetic biology. Driverless cars take us to number 6, where the report predicts that autonomous vehicles mean holiday road tolls are a quaint thing of the past. But the top 3 most disruptive technologies are interestingly about networks and connectivity. At 3, the Internet of Things means low-cost internet-connected devices could drive $36 trillion of productivity across manufacturing, healthcare and mining. At 2, the automation of knowledge work, like artificial intelligence that's used in research or the finance sector, could equal the output of 140 million full-time workers. But the most disruptive technology is something we already have. Mobile internet. Yep, mobile internet could impact the global economy by up to $11 trillion, providing low-cost connectivity and wireless tech for service delivery on things like remote health monitoring. So that's the future, whether you like it or not. That's how we'll live, work and think by 2025. So let's pop it in a time capsule and come back then and see if we'll look as outdated as they did on Beyond 2000.